stand for minority group rights, because South Africa is a community of communities. We aren't only one group, we aren't only black and white. We have different cultures and we have different groups that all need representation, and that can make South Africa actually great.
No, but I mean, also I'm a little bit impatient and irritated that we as black people, a black majority, have to listen to racists articulating an apartheid project where they want us to go back to their little Bantustan again.
No, we don't stand for a Buddhist state. We do stand for self-determination of all groups in South Africa. And that's a constitutional right and an international right of communities.
We have racists such as Freedom Front Plus. When they say the self-determination, they mean the Buddhist state. There's no other self-determination.
It makes no sense.
It's lying. Absolutely.
It's lying.
Absolutely.
Okay.
They stand for the Buddhist state.
Zandile does not understand the concept of self-determination, although he does promote the self-determination of the Palestinian people.
And of course, this is also an insult to equate land thieves, colonialists, with Palestinian people who are the oppressed and dispossessed of the land. So these guys, they just want a Buddhist state, and they are racist and they are scared.
You misunderstand self-determination. Self-determination is not necessarily territorial. It's not to say that there's a Bantustan, people must go and live in a certain area based on the cultural grouping. It has to do with the rights of communities, and it has to do with living within the bigger South Africa, but still having to make decisions on your own, having language rights, as our constitution does provide. And our constitution provides for self-determination.
And I am also a bit shocked that there's an equivalence here, moral equivalence between us, Black First, Land First, fighting against racism with racists who are land thieves and continue to refuse to account for apartheid. There's no moral equivalence.
Okay,
Blacks can't be racist.